with the interference of the higher education minister, CKT Jaleel, the entire university examination system has been failed. And it is a total corruption and nepotism. And I have cited so many examples. By his instance or his private secretary's instance, one mark has been added to an individual student. When it has been cited that it is incorrect for taking such a decision in an adalat, they place it before the syndicate. And the syndicate has granted 5 marks. This is against the rules, regulations and statute. So I met the governor today and asked for a comprehensive inquiry into the act of minister, VC and other officials. I feel that the governor will take necessary steps on this issue. We are taking up with him because he is the chancellor of the university. So he has to act properly.